good.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
President Evil 3.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
He was knocked unconscious.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
The CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern
officials
region of the
can't
U.S.
Say.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella.
All right.
It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
That's Nemesis, right? Dang. I do not remember this cutscene as much as the rest of the game. What's going on here? Is anything gonna happen? No. Okay, I don't remember seeing that the first time. Alright. No control yet. Hopefully I will. There we go. Close that. Do I need to change the brightness on this game? Oh. Almost wrong button. Barely visible, so we want it a little bit visible. Okay. Alright, what was this? Put everything to the middle. Boom. Is that good? Probably. Go to one place. There we go.
Every night.
Well.
3 more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye.
Now, what are we supposed to be doing? I think we go to the same spot again. We good. Now we're out of first person. Where is that?
Who could that be?
Over here.
Hello?
Jill! Are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there!
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain! You gotta get out of there right now!
Alright, let me grab my...
Well... That big boy... I have to do a quick time with it. I can't remember. I thought I had to do something. We good. All we have to do is run.
What the hell is that thing?
Exit was right there. I don't know why we didn't. Do anyway. We are at it. Oh, damn. Come on. Ooh. You gotta press something? You gotta go? Nothing? Probably gotta do a quick time event there. Or press spam the button or something like that. Okay, you got control now? Alright, that's good. There we go. Each floor we go down is better for us. Here's the ladder. Oh god. And we're back in the building. We're good. We are a champion. Come on, run. We're so close. Let's see how many times I die in this game. I'm gonna say one. Get out of town.
Jill! Over here!
Is that... Yeah, it is. That guy.
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
Alright, let's go.
How'd this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids.
We cannot go any faster.
Hey! Hey, wait! Down here!
Okay, there
Damn
we go.
Damn it!
Yep.
There's so many.
Yeah, there it is. We just gotta run past all of them. Alright, let's go. Boom.
Door behind you, go!
It.
Come on, Jill. We know how this ends.
No, I don't.
Are we we still a team?
Always.
Then do me a favor. Don't fuck up like I did. Go!
You...
We will not.
Sorry.
Come on. Oh, wait. Oh,
sorry.
You know what? See you later. See ya later. You don't gotta deal with you right now. Uh-oh. Come on. Go through. Okay, let's go.
You! Down there! Get to the parking garage roof!
Alright, let's go. We got no map, so I am... bad at the looting.
Stay back! Don't come any closer!
Hey, come on. There's a helicopter waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there!
The parking garage isn't far. I can
the take only it. Safe place is in here!
Nope.
Sir, what's your name? I can't just leave you behind.
It's Dario Rosso. And yeah, right. You just want to steal my safe house. Get your own, Missy.
Missy.
Oh, am I? Okay. Hello? Oh, no. Okay, let's go. No. We're going. I don't need a fire shot yet. But I think I might have to right now. Oh god. Back up, run. Okay, let's go. Not use another bullet that we don't have to use.
Come on.
I only had to use 3 bullets there. I think I have 9 left. Time's the charm. Come on.
Easy, lady. I got you.
Who are you?
Now that took out the siren boss for Resident Evil 2. But that didn't take him out right.
I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit to close this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Do we got a map? Okay, now we do.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on. It's this way.
Let's go. I think there was ammo here the last time. I can't remember. Maybe not. I don't know. Didn't seem like it.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos. You didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS Platoon Leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
This city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
Yep.
All right. I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
I thought there was ammo down there. Doesn't seem like it. Nope, we got something over here.
Alright. Jill? It's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Here we go. Tons of heals off the bat. Now I'm playing this on standard mode. And a knife for that. Nice. Yeah. We can't get any of that yet.
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the...
Alright, first save. Okay. Looks good to me. I think we're done. Actually, no, I think there's something over here, right? No. Alright, let's get out of here.
Survivors, we've gotta get that train moving.
Alright, let's go. Is that it? Okay. Now I want to loot this street first. Oh, very good. Never noticed the effect of the smoke coming off the gun. It's kinda cool. Okay, nice. We don't have the lockpick yet. Let's see what we got here. Alright, we got quite a few things. Do they break out quite yet? Okay.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself will put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Alright, let's go.
Gotta put this out.
We go through here, and then... Yeah, we need that. So... I think you guys are good. That's what I needed to have. But we have a conveniently nice barrel right next to us to help us out. But we need to get them a little bit closer. And now that's an instinct. 100%. Okay, we got some guys down here. Do that. Okay. We need to get the close-up shots. Sure we got everything that I need. There's still something in here. Is that it? Okay, looted this. More ammo. Is that it right here? No. We still got quite a few things. Okay, we got a box. We can just combine that with that. Nice. There you go. Yep. Now what is in here? The red gem. Okay. We can store that. Get it later. Going down with that. Come on. Actually, let's keep the heal down there. Alright, looks good. We still need the other thing, the lockpick. Gunpowder, alright. Well, I can lure him, because, like, come on. Most of them. Nice. Like to see it. So now we got something in this little spot right here. We got something in this alleyway. Yes, we do. Still something here. I just want to clear it out. Just in case. Right, is there a red barrel? Yes. No, oh, move out of the way, sir. I was trying to get a poker shot. Just stay right there, sir. Now, is there anything over here? There ain't no way. Okay. Now we got everything. Now we can go in the building. Reload this. Oh, what do we got in here? We got a heal. What does this make now? Shotgun shells? Yep. Okay. Not bad, not bad. How many pistol ammo we got? A decent amount. Is that it in here? Yep. Where do we have to head? Gotta go this way. I can go in here, right? Yes. Oh. Sir, I shot you like 500 times. Oh, come on, man. Okay. Well, now we got this. Inventory's full. Well, we're down a little bit on the health, so use that. Go. And then we probably got a lot of loot in here. Actually, we need a lockpick, gunpowder, hand grenade. What do we got? Okay, I can use this. Alright. And then I can come out with that. And then we need the bolt cutters for that. But now we can take the grenade for now. Now I forget where we get the bolt cutters.
This must be the subway company's offices.
Yeah, what's in here?
Nothing.
Lockpick. Alright, we're gonna need all this stuff later. Now, where do we get a loot? Nothing that way. We gotta go this way. Mary went in there. We gotta go this way. Need the bolt cutters. So I wanna go through a donut shop. Oh. What did I Dodger do? Damn it. I think it's... What? What's the dodge again? Oh! I thought it was X. I don't remember. This room.
There.
Bolt cutters are in here. Yes. I thought so. I was gonna get the shotgun, but. Store that. I'll store that for now.
Is someone in here?
Let's use the bolt cutters first for the stuff in here. Forget where we get the lockpick, but we'll figure it out. All the way down here. I'm missing something in this corner, right? No. Yeah. All right, what's over here? This place. Bolt cutters. Boom. Nice. Thanks, fancy box again. I forget what we get out of all the boxes. Okay. And what else is in here? Heal spray. Damn it. I'm gonna have to go back. For a minute. I gotta store some stuff. Store. There we go. We need some more room. Now, what do I need for this door? Look. Oh, okay. Okay, that's it. Room, everything's good. Now we only need to pick up this. Boom. Checking the map really helped you a lot. Now that's where I started. Now we need a lockpick and stuff like that. But first we gotta go down here. Still got that grenade. Are any of these zombies gonna come to life? And we still gotta go up there too. Yeah, whatever. I'll get through all this stuff first. Lockpick in here? No. Not lockpick. I mean. I thought it was this room up here. And this room. Here we go. Unlocked the shotgun. Everything's pretty looted. The way I want it to be. That's pretty good. What else do I need to use the bullet cutters for? Yeah, let's use it. Actually, no. Oh, good choice. bolt cutters, right? No. Simple lock. Nope. I don't know what I need to use it for. Probably that one room. I think that's it. We still got something in this way. Oh, yep. There we go. First, before I go in there, I need to check over here. There we go. Oh my god. I'm about to die, aren't I? Stuff in the donut shop. Hello. Of course you wake up. Come on. There we go. What do we got in here? Shotgun shells. What did we get right here? Another hand grenade. Yeah, we're down in this hallway. We got so much shotgun shells. Why is this room grayed out? I think we gotta go all the way back to the garage. Because we can't use any of this stuff without the... the lockpick, which I forget where we get that from. Maybe I'll get it through this room somewhere.
No, wait, please!
Oh, man.
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS, killing your own people?
He would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation. Go back to the subway station. I don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Alright, is that it for in this room? Yes. Now we need that lockpick. And I forget where we get it from, so... we gotta go figure that out. I know. No, I'm dead? Okay. I think we're done right there. Take out the pistol real quick. Okay, we're done with all that. Damn. Okay. Damn, we're almost done with the lifespan, man. Okay, nothing. There's something. Probably all the way down here, right? Gunpowder. You need more space for heals. That cleared out. And we got the auto save. I remember there was one right here. Nope. Nope. We got some stuff. More gunpowder and nothing. So we can combine that. Looks good to me. We need some kind of heal. Okay. And I think I got one more space left. Yes. Reload this. Okay, what is all this? Nice. Let's door. Alright, looks good. Yeah, we're done with this room.
Fuck. Smells like...
There's some kind of loot.
Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
There we go. Let's do that. Yep. When am I gonna get the lockpick, man? Is this the last one? Oh yeah, I think I get the lockpick from the boxes, right? No? I don't remember.
Oh my god.
What is this? There we go. Gotcha. Now I'm gonna make this a lot easier for myself. I'm gonna go back. Well, actually, no. You know what? I'll do this. But first, I think we're missing something around the corner. There we go. More handgun ammo. How much space do I got? Two slots left. One heal. But it's not a full heal, which kind of sucks. Okay. Oh. Above, man. Come on. Well, I think we got the poison. Yep.
Get it out!
Where do we get? Oh shoot. I think we just take a heal, right? Yep, okay. Hey yo, give me a second. Damn. Okay. Okay, I think that only kills one of them. Which that is horrible. The electrical part. Alright, another one down. Nice. Two out of four. Yeah, we definitely missed one.
Come on!
Okay, it seems like none of my shots are hitting. I know. But I also know that he's right there. I am literally killing my own character right now. Oh, I think I actually killed him. Alright. I think I'm gonna have to go up the ladder again. I wanna save my shotgun shells. Oh, there it is. Now, how do I get over there? Did that kill? I go over here. No, I don't. Damn. It takes three shots to kill everything in this game. Go up the ladder. Go up here. And where is this last one? Well, I guess I didn't really need to do that. Is it around the corner? I went through here. Out there. Oh, right here. Okay. I don't know how I missed that one.
Time to get the hell out of here.
There is some loot in here somewhere. I don't know where. Oh my god, again? Are you kidding? We just gotta go over here, right? Just run. Oh, I think we just go now. Right? We missed out on something in there. I don't know what.
All that leaves is the main power switch.
Jeez. in there. And now we got...
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
Yeah, so then we don't have to come back here. Just some ammo. What do we got right now? Okay, not too much. We're good in this room? Yes. We missed out on something, I don't know. Hopefully not too important though. Man, don't do this. Don't do this. Run. Are you kidding? You're kidding, right? Welp. I mean, I could throw the grenade. But I'm gonna use pistol.
You kidding me?
I don't know. What? You're joking, right? Oh my god, I was so close. I gotta kill both of them now. How am I having trouble right here? I should have made more heals or found some. I knew how to block. Take the shotgun shells. Right, what are we gonna get out of here? Oh, no heal. Alright, let's put one in there. And then I'll keep the rest of it. Okay. Now we're good in here. Where do we gotta go? Simple lock. So we wanna go to the donut shop. Jesus. That was it. We need to go up that staircase, right? Eventually. Oh, yes. And we need to pick up that. But let's go to the donut shop first, or we're going to die, unfortunately. Where's the bag? We should have picked up the supply crate. I forgot what it gives me anyway. Alright, we got another hand grenade anyway. I'll just save any time I have. Are you out? have to do? Nothing that way. Oh my god, man.
Boy!
Are you gonna give me another one? No, you're not. But I gotta heal up. Okay, Black Ray should be still up there, yes. But we gotta run for our lives right now. Where is it? There we go. How's the game? What's in here? RPG? Are you kidding me? Okay, where do we wanna go? We wanna go to the subway station. Out of the way. Alright, let's go. No. Save real quick. Suspended. Take that out. We're only missing one. But let's use these first. Alright, hand grenade, let's go. I'm gonna go again. Put that one. Put a shotgun? Yeah. Oh my god, why is it this button? Why is it LR1? I did that on accident, but that's good. Okay, looks good to me. Okay, I only got one heal, so. Alright, what are we gonna do now? Simple lock. Where's the lock? Oh, right here. Now what's this gonna be, man? Is it the green one? Shotgun shells, are you kidding? And what's over here? The monument. Which is that thing. I think we're good. Gotta get out of here. Oh my god, man. You're joking. Whew. Well. Wait, nope. No time to respond. Come on! Okay. Supply crate? Nothing. We just gotta go. Go through as many doors as you can. I don't know what the main objective is to get him away from me, but we just gotta run right now. Oh, we got it. So now I can examine that and the green one. Please tell me it doesn't come in here. Okay, we're going in here. We can't even do anything, so I gotta... Where was that? Upstairs? Oh, I gotta go. Straight out here and then down the stairs. Okay. Let's go. Keep on running. Seems like he left me alone now. as possible. Are you joking? No. What is the main objective? I didn't get any of these in, did I? No, I don't. You gotta be kidding. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. We got one grenade. He's gonna come out and kill me right after. But I guess I do not want to go up those stairs right now. I should have probably done that earlier. Now we're gonna save so I don't have to do that every time. What do we got here? Okay, we can combine. Combine. Okay, now I'm gonna save again. What do I do? Oh, the simple lock again? Are you kidding? Shotgun ammo, I think. Where am I supposed to be going? I think I know what I gotta do now. What did I just get? Oh yeah, the shotgun ammo. I'm gonna miss out on whatever was on that rooftop. Up this staircase right here. Maybe I can come back, I don't know. Come on. Get stunned for one damn second. Can we see him? Nope. I have no idea what is up those staircases. But now since we got that, I'm gonna go all the way back. I'm trying to figure out what to do here. Did we already? No, we did not. Where is it? I knew it! Didn't expect to do that, huh? Space. Did we go back all the way downstairs? Let's see what happens. Because I feel like I'm gonna be stuck with Nemesis for a little while. I don't think anything is gonna happen. I forgot what I had to do. Right? If I go in here.
Jill, thank you. I know you will not let these people down.
Okay. Still have to do something. I don't know. I am absolutely being destroyed by him, though. I just need him off my back for like 1 minute. Maybe I have to go. Well. Where is this room now? Should be there. Through the donut shop into the control room. Okay. Hopefully he's not right here, man. That would suck. Nope. Come on, I should have dodged that. Are you kidding? He knows how to open doors. Oh no. I dodged that. There's no way. Come. Run. I'm making progress. At least we got here with a heal. And I'm cautious. We got 3 heals. If I gotta use more loot space, then I'll. I thought I heard him stomping.
Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec.
Gotcha. I think we wanted to go up the stairs earlier in the game. I think that's what we were supposed to do.
Alright, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Okay, let's see. I think I got it.
Please enter our route. Valid route. Confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Let's go.
Jill, you are amazing. Toughest name.
Definitely
too.
Did not look up that code.
Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Damn it, we missed out on that upstairs place because the damn nemesis is killing me. You know what? Is there another one in here? Are those gonna be in Resident Evil 4? I can't remember if I saw them in the teaser or not. Oh my lord. You know what? Let's take them all out. Dead? Alright. One shotgun. One shotgun bullet takes you out for the count. Oh wait. I think that's an alternative route. You're still alive. Okay. We want it, so then I only deal with Nemesis. That zombie's probably still alive, but whatever. I wanna go up here real quick. Anything down here? Ammo. Another one. Definitely not dead. Can't really use that right now. Safe combination for this random room. I don't know. Hopefully it's this one. Come on. 9 left. 3 right. 7. Wow, out of all the chances, man. That was like 50 codes. What is this? Ooh, alright. Now they should lead out to the staircase, right? Yep. So now we're not missing out too much. So where's Nemesis? I'm trying not to miss out on all the loot up here. If I see Nemesis, I just gotta run out of here. You got that red skull. Oh yeah, I think it focuses in the shot like really good. Oh man. Ain't fooling nobody. Created the shortcut. We gotta go to the subway station now. Nemesis has to be here somewhere. Wait, where am I going now? Through the button. I gotta get ready to go like this. Can't railway, right? I guess it is. I don't know. Yeah, that's not the right way. I was going to the wrong. I need to go back to the subway. Shotgun time. How much shotguns do I have? I mean, bullets for shotguns. I just gotta get out of here. I can dodge all these zombies. Except for this one. Come on. Dodged like four things from him. No, come on. Can't have none of this, none of that. Oh wait. Wrong door. Wrong flipping door. Okay, so I go through here and I go to my left. Okay, gotcha. Where's the subway station again? All the way back there. I was taking the wrong route this whole time. Come on. No way you come through this door. There's no way. Back here. And straight up the staircase. I wanna go down here. Wait, if I take this shortcut. Okay, alternative route. Wrong way. Oh my god. I gotta keep pausing. Just to make sure I'm going the right way. Okay. Nice. I think we died like three times.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start carrying dead weight for her. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill! No!
Yeah, no, what?
Huh? Come on, you creepy ass stalker! You want to- ah!
Oh, God. Is that it? What? Come on, you gotta see me. Wait. Alright, I activated the cutscene. Let's flip and go. Yeah.
Carlos, do you copy?
I want to find a...
Carlos!
Save point.
Shit. Oh, I need to find another way out.
Okay. No. Let's open that. And this is where I'm going to leave the episode off. After I store all my stuff. Store. Come on. Store. What else we got in here? That. And then the map.
A map of the area. Perfect.
And store that. Put this over there. Okay, I can read this. One book. Alright. And save. Alright, I'm gonna leave this episode off here. I hope you enjoyed. Peace out, everybody. Bye-bye.